Huh? Was that door there before?
I see you're in need of my services again.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. 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 Please.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him. Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it. Thank you. Sounds like someone's in trouble. Those things will kill her if I don't do something. It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Thank you. You saved me. I thought I was a goner for sure. How am I supposed to know? If anybody should be asking what's going on, it's me.
Look.
Oh yeah? What's your name?
It's Sebastian. Sebastian Castellano.
Well, then you're not as confused as I. I can't even remember my own... I don't even know where I am!
Just...
One minute, I was... The next thing I know, I'm not married.
Let me ask you something. I'm looking for my daughter.
I...
Damn it.
6 years old? Poor thing.
Me too. So you just...
Hours. The last thing I remember...
What off?
I needed some... It took my blood... I don't...
Does the...
I don't think...
What can you tell?
I don't know. You should see.
Any idea?
That guy kept looking up and all of a sudden, it was hope.
So that you-
I don't-
I'm gonna try to figure this out. Stay in here and keep the doors locked. It's not safe out there.
I'm not going anywhere, that's for sure. But thanks for saving. You need anything?
Let me ask you something. I wish I could do more for her, but finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here.